Hi, I'm Eric Helmerhorst, head of the School of Biomedical Sciences here at Curtin University. I'd like to tell you about an exciting pathway to a career in molecular genetics and biotechnology. The discovery of the DNA molecule is one of the most important in human history. DNA fingerprinting is a major tool for forensic science and population genetics. Ultra-sensitive molecular techniques will one day diagnose all diseases. Genetic engineers will design new vaccines and drugs for infectious diseases and treatments for cancer, Alzheimer's disease, diabetes, and all other manner of chronic human diseases. You can be part of these exciting developments by enrolling in our specialised 3-year course in molecular genetics and biotechnology. As a graduate, you will enjoy a wide range of challenging career options and work alongside other scientists, medical and healthcare professionals, engineers, computer software developers, lawyers, business professionals and entrepreneurs.
My name is Aaron Mackay and I work for Rockaby Biomed, which is a Singapore-based company where we do research and development here in Australia. I am the development scientist slash project manager. I've been to America, I have been to Thailand, I've been to Singapore, I've been to France, wherever there is technology hubs around the world. When I was younger, I wasn't really sure what I wanted to do. I sort of wanted to get a basic science degree where I could work on, and just the idea of DNA and proteins and all that type of stuff was interesting. Straight from graduation, I went straight into this job.
If you'd like to know more about molecular genetics and biotechnology, visit our Curtin homepage at curtin.edu.au. Hope to see you soon.